partner. Ooh! And that clothesline almost took his head off.
He had that well scouted. What's he doing?
Regal pops the shoulder up.
Okay, it looks like order's restored. That's a tackle that could rival anything you'd see on Sunday afternoon.
Reversal. Matt, I got to ask you a question. What kind of strategy should we expect in a tag match like this?
Well, you want to try and isolate and exploit an opponent. Now, while the concept may sound simple, how it's executed is an entirely different story.
Backdrop.
Three.
Oh!
Come on! Get back in the ring!
Oh, and the power of Kozlov. He steps back out.
And he's knocked for a loop.
Three. Come on, get back in the ring. Four.
Oh, man.
Five.
And a nice reversal by Benjamin.
Nice, beautiful. You know, the early moments are definitely telling in these kind of matches. You immediately get a sense of how ugly things are going to get.
And a reversal.
And there's the tag. Showing some good teamwork here.
He saw it coming.
Ooh, look at this. Gotta make the tag, and quick. Kozlov now with momentum. It could be over soon. Showing some good teamwork here. A little too slow. Shooting in on the knee. Good tag. He's gonna have to dig deep. Essentially, now it's one against many.
They got the tag. A hard slap to the face. Running.
Ouch.
And he got dropped.